Be not afeard. The isle is full of noises, sounds and sweet airs that give delight and hurt not. Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments will hum about mine ears. Sometimes voices that if I then had waked after longer sleep will make me sleep again. And then in dreaming, the clouds methought would open and show riches ready to drop upon me. That when I waked, I cried to dream again.